This looks cool though, not gonna lie.
Look, here is Odin. It goes back to the beginning of time, when all the dragon cult ruled over Skyrim. Here, the humans rebelled against the dragon overlords, the legendary dragon war. Aldrin's defeat is the centerpiece of the war. You see, here is fallen from the sky. The Nord Tongs, masters of the voice, are arrayed against him.
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that why we're here?
Ah, patience, my dear. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in allegory, a mythic symbol. Yes, yes. This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout. But there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin? You're sure?
Hmm? Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to Agnes, or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all the new Alduin.
So we're looking for a shout, then. Damn it. You ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky?
No. The Greybeards might know, actually.
You're probably right. I was hoping to avoid having to involve them in this, but it seems we have no choice.
So what do you have against the Greybeards?
If they had their way, you do nothing but sit up on their mountain with them and talk to the sky or whatever it is they do. The Greybeards are so afraid of power that they won't use it. Think about it. Have they tried to stop the Civil War or done anything about Alduin? No. And they're afraid of you, of your power. Trust me, there is no need to be afraid. Think of Tiber Septim. Do you think he'd have founded the Empire if he'd listened to the Greybeards?
Power is dangerous.
Only if you don't know how to use it. All the great heroes have had to learn to use their power. Those that shrank from their destiny. Well, you've never heard of them, have you? And there are the villains, those that misused their power. There's always a choice, and there's always a risk.
That is true.
But if you live in fear of what might go wrong, you'll end up doing nothing. Like the Greybeards up on their mountain.
She does have a point.
Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely they'd help Esbern or me if we came calling. We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old blades might have left for us. It's a better hideout than I could have hoped for. Talos guard you.
Yeah, this place is pretty fucking sick.
The prophecy which brought the Akaviri to Tamriel in the first place, in search of the Dragonborn. Here are the Akaviri, the blades. You see their distinctive long swords. Now they kneel, their ancient mission fulfilled, as the last Dragonborn. Tense with Aldrin at the end of time. Are you paying attention, Delphine? You might learn something.
Anyway. Let's get going. We'll go talk. I think that now we can get to the third of the world. I mean, I assume that's when they unlock it. It can't be that far in, right? So, here's the hoping, kids. Here's the hoping. I think we could actually... This place is pretty outdoors, so I think we can fast travel from here. I would assume. Let's go up here. Yep. Perfect. And if it told me enemies were nearby there, I would be pretty upset. Anyways, let's go on out. And then after this, after we get up there, I think we'll continue on with the Dark Brotherhood questline. And then continue on the main questline later on. There's no need to rush it, so. Right here. Shit!
Sky, guard you.
Where did you learn of that? Who have you been talking to? The blades, of course. They specialize in meddling in matters they barely understand. Their reckless arrogance knows no bounds.
Hey there.
They always sought to turn the Dragonborn from the path of wisdom. Have you learned nothing from us? Would you simply be a tool in the hands of the Blades to be used for their own purposes? No, of course. course not. Forgive me, Dragonborn. I have been intemperate with you. But heed my warning. The Blades may say they serve the Dragonborn, but they do not. They never have.
So can you teach me the shout?
No. I cannot teach it to you, because I do not know it.
Aww.
It is called Dragonrend, but its
what is that clicking?
Power are unknown to us. We do not regret this loss. Dragonrend holds no place within the way of the voice.
Okay.
Only Parthenax, the master of our order, can answer that question, if he so chooses. You weren't ready. You still aren't ready. But, thanks to the Blades, you now have questions that only Parthenax can answer. He lives in seclusion on the very peak of the mountain.
Well, that's where I need to go!
He speaks to us only rarely, and never to outsiders. Being allowed to see him is a great privilege. Only those whose voice is strong can find the path. We will teach you a shout to open the way to Parthenax.
Good. Thank you. Jesus. All right. Fuck it! I'm the best. All right. Let's go. Can you guys, like... Okay, I need you guys to do me a favor. Hold left bumper, and you guys to start sprinting. I need y'all to do that for me, right? Or shift if you're not using the controller on your Dragonborn PCs. I see. Let's go. Go! Stop playing with the door! Good, we're out. I wasn't scared. I wasn't even worried.
Follow me. I will show you how to open the path to Parthenax.
All right, stop. Whatever that clicking is, Windows, fuck you. Windows, don't fuck with me, bro. Don't fuck with me. That's a long way up. Anyways, I'm following. I'm being patient with these dudes. I know they're old, so I can't push their limits. They'll break a hip. Oh, but seriously, people, let's go. I'm standing on this until you guys get over here. I'm upset. I am burning. I am burning. I hope you guys are happy with this. Hope you guys realize I'm burning. Actually, I'm not, dude. I'm a fucking boss. Anyways.
The path to Parthenax lies through this gate. I will show you how to open the way.
Okay. This is a good thing. I do like the sound of this.
Look.
Oh, he's doing it. Learn the clear skies shout. Oh shit. Lovakur. Alright, I'm gonna learn that shit. Good. Let's do it! Clear skies. Oh, do I really have to use a dragon soul? Shit, I didn't want to use them! I guess I got it though. Oh! Oh my god, I didn't have to use the dragon souls! I could have just- I could have just picked up that last word and he would have taught it. I'm so pissed. I'm so pissed. You have no idea. I'm so fucking pissed. Damn it. Motherfucker, dude. I'm a dumbass. Fuck you guys. I'm out. Peace. Fuck everything, bro. Fuck everything. Everything sucks. Everything fucking sucks. Ow, I need to use that shout multiple times, I guess. What if I just tap it? Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Oh, motherfucker, it's working. We the best. Huh? What are you doing up here, goat? Goat! Goat, stop. Goat, no, you're... No, goat. Oh, goat, you fucking silly bastard. You knew this was a bad idea, goat. I warned you. Goat, I told you no. Ice raid, stop! Anyway, we're making our way on up. That's good. This ice wraith. These ice wraith dicks. Not a big fan. Making our way on up though. I am a big fan of that. Hopefully it's not too much further. I have a feeling we're gonna encounter one more ice wraith though. They always come in threes. No, goat, don't make the same mistake your brother did. Please. Save yourself the embarrassment. Going up here? Yeah, it looks like it. Yeah. Guarantee this is the third one. Doesn't look like there's much more stormy. Oh, yeah, there is. I wasn't sure. I'm not even sure if that was like stormy sky or if it was just like a little cloud or I don't know. Fuck. We've got to be almost to the top though. This has been a long walk and I'm not sure I want any more. It looks like we're almost there. There's no more cloudiness and I don't see any more ahead, so. Oh, there's another one of those windy walls. So yeah, this has to be the end. They wouldn't just do that halfway up.
No!
Throw the world. The fuck is this? Okay.
Rem Yolok, greetings, Wundunik.
Oh.
I am Parthenax. Who are you? What brings you to my Strunmach, my mountain? Yes, Vaza. You speak true, Dovahkiin. Forgive me. It has been long since I held Tinvok with a stranger. I gave in to the temptation to prolong our speech. Drem, patience. There are formalities which must be observed at the first meeting of two of the Dove.
What is that?
By long tradition, the elder speaks first.
Alright, go and speak.
Hear my thum. Feel it in your bones.
Oh, I'm gonna get ready for this, motherfucker.
Catch it, if you are Dovahkiin. I have spoken. The Rotmullah.
Wait. We're in the Lord of Power. I'm trying. Oh. So I got it. Oh, I'm not even gonna use the same mistake as I did last time. Yeah, buddy! I'm learning it. I ain't wasting no motherfucking Dragon Souls. I'm learning that shit. Good. Oh, we need to wait a little bit. Sorry, I got carried away.
Now.
Good.
Show me what you can do. Greet me, not as elf, but as Dova.
Good, and I'm gonna breathe fire on you, motherfucker. Rah!
one of my own kind.
I'm sorry, I hurt you. That was my bad.
So, you have made your way here to me. No easy task for a Jor mortal. Even for one of Dovah's source, dragon blood. What would you ask of me?
I want to learn Dragonrend!
I had expected you, Proda. You would not come all this way for Tinvok with an old Dovah. No, you seek your weapon against Alduin. Krosis, sorrowfully, no. It cannot be known to me. Your kind, Jor, mortals, created it as a weapon against the Dove, the dragons. Our Hadrime, our minds, cannot even comprehend its concepts. Drem, all in good time. First, a question for you. Why do you want to learn this, Thum?
The fuck Alduin up!
Yes, Alduin, Zembach, the elder brother, gifted, grasping, and troublesome, as is so often the case with firstborn. But why? Why must you stop Alduin?
Because I'm Dragonborn.
True, but Kosteed, prophecy, tells what may be, not what should be. Kosteed Salo Ak, just because you can do a thing does not always mean you should.
Ah, you got a point!
Do you have no better reason for acting than destiny? Are you nothing but a plaything of Dez, of fate?
Well, I like the world.
And so perhaps your destiny will be fulfilled. Who can say? Des Mortmahus, even to the Dove who ride the currents of time, destiny is elusive. Alduin believes that he will prevail, with good reason, Rakmul. And he is no fool, Nidme, Rinnik Gutnol, far from it. He began as the wisest and most far-seeing of us all. But you have indulged my weakness for speech long enough. Krosis, now I
oh, shit.
Answer your question.
Please don't say all that all over again, please.
Do you know why I live here, at the peak of the Monaven, what you name Throat of the World?
Cause you're a loner. Now please!
Drem, patience. I am answering in my way. This is the most sacred mountain in Skyrim. Sokrovak Struma, the great mountain of the world. Here, the ancient tongues, the first mortal masters of the voice, brought Alduin to battle and defeated him.
Using the dragon wrench out.
Yes and no. Viknus Nikaron. Alduin was not truly defeated either. If he was, you would not be here today seeking to defeat him. The Nords of those days used the Dragonrend shout to cripple Alduin, but this was not enough. Ok Mulag Unslad. It was the Kel, the Elder Scroll. They used it to cast him adrift on the currents of time.
So I need the answer to Bebe?
Not
I. I'm just gonna skip. the Elder Scroll. I know. Stop.
Dragon Wren.
Where can I find an Elder Scroll? Please.
Trust your instincts, Dovahkiin. Your blood will show you the way.
Oh my god.
Zoom Ark Morah.
Okay, I almost forgot what I came here for, but now that I remember. Ugh! Stop! No, I remember what I came here for now. I need to get up here. To the top. To get the ebony and the gold and whatever else may be up here. Hopefully ebony, gold, and silver. But gold is also what I want, so let's go do that. Hopefully there's a lot of it, too. I don't know how much is up here, though. And there's a better pickaxe up here too. Can I take it, please? It won't let me take it. Oh, there we go. Yeah, okay. Now we can drop our other pickaxe. We don't need that now. And we will use... Wait, I just dropped the good one. I want to get rid of that and pick up the good one. Okay. Now we can use the good one. Raises the wielder's smithing abilities and does not and does 5 shock damage to enemies on hit. Raises the wielder's smithing abilities? So what? Smithing. Oh, I guess I don't fucking know. Whatever. Ebony! Yes! Fuck, please. Do I need stamina or something? Because I will stamina the fuck out of this. Okay, you know what? Maybe I do need more actual stamina potions and not alcohol. Yeah! Let's do it! Okay, you know what? Let's just do it the normal way. How about that? There we go. Alright. Wait, did we just pick up that other pickaxe again? Because I saw him have, like, one in his pocket. And I don't want that shit. No, it was just a bug. Okay, then. What else do we have? More ebony! Awesome! Alright, and there was a bunch over here. I don't think it's all ebony. It's definitely not all ebony. It can't be. Malachite. I think that's it, actually. Shit! Is gold and silver, like, the hardest thing in the world to find? It must be. It has to be. I refuse to believe it's not. Anyway, let's go talk to Esbern and the other ones.